The athlete will start in a lateral UAP. On command, they will begin to shuffle as fast as they can through a designated cone or distance.